one. Then our defense making a stop. They missing the field goal, man. We get down there, man. 3-2 had two great catches out the backfield, man, and getting us in field goal position to win the game, man.
What's the mood in here when you find out it's going to be Ryan? He's not
Oh man, it's definitely a downer, man, because you know we've been working with this guy so much, and you know he's the leader of our team. But you know football is the next man up, and we got full confidence in eight, man. We had a good drive with him in New England, so we just kind of knew what we was getting into. He definitely know what he's doing back there. He's very comfortable in the offense, and we was ready to roll.
You put over 500 yards in the league, and you yourself 155 yards. Could you imagine the success like that against team like the Bears defense?
Yeah, man, that's the point we've been trying to make. We know we got a good offense, and I feel like it's a good statement.
Albert, how do you describe the emotions of a game like this? Turnovers in the red zone, big plays, it kind of all over the place for us.
Oh, man, football, man, it's ups and downs, and, man, whoever can, you know, win adversity the most pretty much wins the game.
What do you think this says about your team from a culture standpoint?
Oh, man, somebody got hurt when we played 70 minutes, and we've been up and down, you know, not playing, you know, two good halves of football, so. You know, to come out, you know, play decent in the first half, and you know, play really good in the second half. And, you know, it's a start point, man. We got to keep building off what we're doing great. You know.